And that's when I found out that we were related.
Oh, gosh. Hey, guys, I'm Scott.
I'm Brian.
And welcome to In Your Band Shirt.
Episode 1. We got Brightwood.
Yep. Check it out.
In your band shirt!
All right. Yeah, get started.
Okay. We're doing Brightwood. We're not doing Brightwood.
No, that's not our job.
We're not paid for that. You don't pay me enough to do Brightwood.
They're from Portland, Oregon.
They have two EPs out. The first one, or no, they have two albums out. The first one's their first EP called The Love Antidote. It was released in 2006.
And their new album that just came out is called Wait. So what did you think of that clip, Brian?
I like it. Like that song. Makes it kind of like you listen to that, even if you weren't wanting to dance, you kind of like have to move a little bit.
Yeah. And I like the energy to it. It's got really good pace to it.
And amazing vocals. The chorus is so pumped. You're like, you were like thinking about committing suicide, and you hear this song, you're like, no, I want to live!
Yeah. All right, you want to go ahead and play the next
one? Let's play the next one off the new album.
Yeah, this is the new album.
This is This Major. I think we should start with This
Right.
This Major.
The song you guys just heard was This Major. Brian, you like that one?
Yep, I like that one a lot. It's one of my favorites on the new album.
Yeah, I like the fact that it keeps continuing to build and it gets bigger and bigger, and that end is really sweet.
Yeah, it just like as it grows, you can feel the end is coming, and you can feel it. You're getting like it builds the anticipation. It builds the suspense? Not really suspense because you know it's coming, but when it finally it foreshadows like this big, huge, awesome end.
Yeah, definitely. You want to go ahead and play the next clip?
Yep, the last one we're playing, Swan Song.
Jinx, yummy, everything.
Go ahead and play the next song. That song has a completely gnarly title.
Why is that?
You know the song? I don't know.
No.
You know?
No.
Okay. Swan Song. You guys, some of you guys not know. The intelligent ones will know. Not that.
Oh, thanks.
Just insulted everybody else who's not.
A whole viewer base just now.
That's okay. People like to be insulted. Swan Song is it's a story of the mute swan who like it's apparently its entire life it goes without making any sounds, doesn't chirp or whatever swans do. And then, right before it dies, it sings a beautiful song and then just dies.
Oh, really?
Yeah, kind of weird. Oh. Yeah,
it's kind of cool.
It's different. this is amazing. What is this? Sam's Choice, purified drinking water.
So the rest of the album is really good as well, just not the songs that we've covered today. Conversations with the Stars is a really cool track. It's kind of like Postal Service sort of sounding, if you like them.
Cloak and Dagger's sick, kind of reminds me of May.
Kind
of
heavy,
I'd say the heavier May songs. Mm-hmm. Also, if you like a little Mayday Parade, case like in My Reply, in the chorus, it kind of reminds me of Mayday Parade a little bit. You've got Death Cab for Cutie in some of the slower stuff.
If you like any of those guys, you'll definitely
like the indie melodic music, mm-hmm. then this is for you. Also, if you are a professional curler, you should add this entire, both albums, to your playlist.
They are.
Because they're perfect for curling.
National Board of Curling.
Endorses both of these albums. For real, though, if you snowboard, I'm a big snowboarder, that's a whole other story, but both these albums for real are on my snowboarding playlist. Also, when I lived in Florida, I used to surf as well, and if you could wear an iPod when you surfed, this is really, they're both really good for that, too. So if they invented a waterproof iPod, add both of these to it for when you surf.
So that's Brightwood. Make sure to check out everything else on our site. Check out our blogs. Check out our...
Everything?
Our video.
Just say everything.
Just check out
everything.
You can check out the site 3 or 4 times if you want. That won't...
That's not going to hurt
that's
us.
That's fine. And
maybe
check
Scott
out the store,
will send you a kiss in the mail.
Check out all the video that talks about all the different features on the site.
Yeah, there's a video somewhere here that's going to talk about all this cool stuff you can do with the site. So we'll see you tomorrow for another episode.
Episode 2.